plus. Okay. Now I tell you another anecdote about the A plus. I applied to Caltech, and sometimes in March that year, when I applied, I get a call, and I get a call from Professor Middlebrook. And I was surprised, you know. Professor would call me. I just applied and didn't expect anything. So the reason I call you is because you're A plus student at Santa Clara, but I have another student from MIT who is C minus, and I don't know what to do. Because Santa Clara at that time was not even in the top 50 students. And then I said, Professor, I don't know, you have to decide by yourself. And he actually did. Later I learned he called my department chairman, he gave me the only A plus in his career of 40 years, and they talked to him and said, why did you not keep him there? And I appreciate both of gentlemen, because my professor there said, I would love to keep him if he wanted to work in my field, but he chose your field and I don't want to affect his career. And I must say, the reason I came to Caltech, because Professor Middlebrook sent me an article, and it was the first article that he was writing, actually here, Gene Wester, his PhD preceding me, and they wrote the first paper on a boost converter and trying to find out why it has a non-minimum phase, it's unstable. And when he sent me this paper, I looked at myself, I had so many years of electrical engineering, nuclear engineering, control systems, and here I see a very simple circuit, one inductor, one capacitor, one transistor, and one diode, and I don't know how the hell it works. So I decided it might be very